It's me, your hunting student.
Tarantu, how did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You heeded some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. Easy, girl. Easy, girl. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Yes, I should be able to get in now.
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
Maika, Zome, is she...
still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us. Cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
You should get out of here, before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws on the floor, but they would not open either.
Fire! Get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open! Are you okay?
We escaped the metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Hela and I.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Ito, you're injured. Let me help you.
Tis nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her, together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me. Now.
Excuse me for a moment.
I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her, together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. Fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her. That way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Itu! Quick, I found her!
What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pains on me. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me. Please. I am sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Eywa. Until whispering winds lift us once more. Kindred.
I was too late, Itu. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do.
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Home Tree.
I'll give you some time alone.
It was a time of great sorrow. Eywa wept so much that a great lake formed, and her tears flew.
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with anything else.
Have you seen Votan? I am worried about her.
It is the sky people who are driving them from their homes. Now.
For me, not the sky people.
Sorry. I was looking for Eywa.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Eywa, My beloved mate, Asahe, reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Eywa. I see you and Eywa walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Natvi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Eywa.
For these gifts.
Reporting trouble.
He cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you ever stopped to think that maybe he is right?
Our own Sarentu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the King Lore. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky People than Natvi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the King Lo Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lord Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Navi than you know. Now shoo.
Eywa is young. She is naive. She grieves her mind. I think I hear someone.
Do you think it is your sister coming to join us?
Thank you for these gifts.
Down like a dog!
Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
Alex, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right? Okay, Alex out.
Gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay. I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.